deeper still. Do you know everything there is to know about your spouse? Are you bored in your marriage because you feel like you know all their stories and everything seems predictable? You know, I say it a lot. I don't think we can know everything there is to know about another person, even in an entire lifetime. The same is definitely true of our spouse. We can never know enough about our spouse. People are too complex, and we also change over time. I do think, however, that sometimes we stop trying to know our spouse and everything about them. Even if you know their stories, all about their life before and with you, all about their days and weeks, even if you know their whole life story. You might feel like you know the expanse of them, but trust me, you can still go deeper. You may know all the facts about their day, but do you know all the feelings they felt that day? Do you know all that they thought about? If you're bored in your conversations with your spouse, I encourage you to go deeper. Don't just talk about facts. Ask better questions about the depths of your spouse. Being a student of your spouse improves your marriage on a multitude of levels, so don't neglect this practice. Don't stop trying to know your spouse. And if you find yourself at a roadblock, stop moving and start digging. If you need help asking better questions, you can check out this resource that we have that is so great. It's called Creative Things to Ask Your Spouse, and it's on our website at awesomemarriage.com. And the link below will show you how to get there. So make a point to know the depth of your spouse.